So, it's come to this. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. I'm sorry for the delay in uploads, some real life things happened, but let's get right down to it, and let's talk about Red Dead 2 never, ever coming to the PC. You know, I'm a big fan of the PC platform. My preferred place to play is on the PC. I mean, think about it. Free online, mods, any control that I want, tons of games, Steam. I mean, there's countless reasons as to why anyone would want to play on PC as their preferred platform. But recently, a little game known as Red Dead Redemption 2 came out. And although I do prefer to play on PC, I do own a few consoles. I own a PS4, I own a Nintendo Switch, and I have a PS3. Now, even with me owning these consoles and owning quite a few exclusives for each console, for some reason, I've been getting messaged. Everything from, "You'll never get to play Red Dead 2, which is idiotic, to, "Why don't you play Red Dead 2? Well, I'm not going to play Red Dead 2. I'm not going to play it right now. I would personally wait for a PC version. Now, why would I wait for a PC version? Well, first of all, 30 FPS is atrocious in today's modern day and age. And secondly, mods. GTA 5 has survived more and more and has gained more and more popularity because of its modding community. So I want to see what they're going to do with Red Dead 2. Now it's true, there's no real confirmed release date for PC, and there's no even real talk about a PC version, but still, I don't mind the wait. I don't mind waiting for a superior product. And honestly, if I really do get the itch that bad to play the game, I'll play it on my console, which I do own a PS4 Pro, by the way. So I just find it really funny and almost hilarious, this idea that so many people who defend a piece of plastic will go out of their way to DM me, to message me, just to tell me that I can't play a video game. And instead of actually just playing the video game that they're talking about, they just continually message me instead. I find that real funny they have all this time and effort to do that. And either way, it's still hilarious, to be honest. Because only a Sith deals in absolutes. Whenever I hear someone say things like never, ever coming to PC, usually 6 to 8 months or even a year sometimes, there's a release date. And then after that release date, there is a press statement. And that press statement usually says things like, "We are very happy with the reception our video game has had in the PC community and will now develop for PC as a priority." It's kind of funny how those things happen sometimes. And it's kind of funny how the PC has become even more relevant. In fact, it's never been irrelevant in the first place. True, there have been times where developing for PC wasn't easy, but with everything happening in today's technological future, we're seeing more and more video games not only coming to PC, but actually having PC as the best place to play them. And this is the embarrassing part. This is the embarrassment that happens to people who worship pieces of plastic. The more you care about a company, rather than you care about yourself and what you enjoy, the more you realize that you become irrelevant. You become nothing more than a corporate shill. And honestly, I think that's the last thing people really want. I would love for Red Dead 2 to be launched day and date with PC, but I have no problem waiting for it. And if it's never announced for PC, then I'll play it on the console. But as I play it on the console, I'll say, "Man, 60 FPS sure would have been nice on this." Or, "Man, wouldn't mods make this game look even better?" because it's true. It's all true. But either way, you shouldn't really care about what someone else chooses to play their video games on. What you should care about is whether or not you're actually playing games, and if you're having fun. Don't try and validate your own sense of worth and purchase because you stand for a company. You should enjoy what you want to enjoy, play the games that you want to play, and don't ever follow the zeitgeist. Because that will lead you down a road where all you're doing is trying to be self-affirmed in your decision to buy a piece of plastic that you use to spend free time on. At the end of the day, it's just video games, bro. There's no real need to do any of that behavior. Because, let's be real, they're not paying you. And you're just basically doing free marketing for them. But just remember, saying things like, never ever, that's honestly never ever a good look. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please check out more videos on my channel and subscribe if you like the content. I do stream on Twitch Friday, Saturdays, and Sundays at around 9:30 Eastern. And check out my Patreon if you'd like as well. Press Start Podcast is every Thursday at 8:30, and the link is in the description down below. Hope you have a great day, and see you again.